Alright, now we're going to cut this one. And when you're done cutting, your pattern is going to look like that. So I hope you guys like it. Thank you very much for watching my videos. And would you please not forget to comment, rate, and subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate that so much.